basketball news. From Callaway to Co-Lin, that is the career path for David Sanders. The Chargers head coach was officially named the new head coach of Copiah-Lincoln Community College tonight. He replaces Kenny Bazat, who is the new AD at Mississippi College. Sanders comes in after 8 seasons at Callaway during his tenure. The Chargers won 3 state titles, including the 5A title last year. He's had a ton of players going to the next level, including McDonald's All-American Deshaun Ruffin. He leaves Callaway with 182 wins and 40 losses. Wrapping up with more baseball, the M Braves.